Ahoy YouTube, it is Cornstalk 1989. Let's play number 2 on Skyrim. Let's do this. I just made my character, just named him. I'm still in the cutscene where they're chopping Bros' faces off. That guy just got pwned by that guy. He's MLG legit.
Yeah.
Oh, am I prisoner? Oh, man. Dude. I don't know. I'm possessed. I can't move. No. You're too much of a high rank on game battles. This isn't fair. Oh shit. Oh, that dragon looks pissed. Yeah. Show your axe out on that dude. Oh, I can't see nothing. Okay, cool. I can move finally. What are you saying? This way. Oh god, hold on a minute. Turn down my... Fixing my volume. Alright. Let's do this. In there. In. What do we do? Oh, you're the important dude. Alright, let's haul ass. Oh, you don't look so good, bro. Oh jeez. I just stood in the fire. Oh my god, where do we go? I gotta jump. Oh my god. Oh! This is crazy. I'm over here. Yeah, oh, you're talking to your kid. Yeah, that makes more sense. Dude, where the hell do we go? Give me a sword, I'll kick its ass. Let's do this. It's like enemy at the gates. The one with the rifle shoots, the other follows behind. When the one with the rifle gets killed, the other picks up the rifle and shoots. Except this time your dumbass has a sword and I don't have shit. So you need to do something or give me a sword. Oh, damn it. Why is he just... Okay, yeah, just sit down. Don't worry, take a breather. It's not like there's anything important happening, like a dragon. I gotta say, the faces look a lot better in this one than they do in Oblivion. It's like in Oblivion, the people who made the character presets didn't know what a nose looked like. Oh, shit. I'm going. I am going. I forgot to reset my timer, so I don't know how long this video is going again. Wing it! Black smoky loading screen of doom. Let's do this. There's gotta be one kick-ass keep to make it load this long. Oh, there we go. This keep sucks. Well, yes.
We should keep some keep. Come here. Let me see if I can find these bindings.
Oh, cool. cool. Yeah, I totally forgot.
There you. Take a look around.
All right, cool. Let's steal some stuff from dead people. There we go. 5 gold pieces. Boom. I need armor, sword, boots, and a key. Nice. Alright. Hold on, I gotta put my stuff on. Calm your face. Also, this is not how you put stuff on. There we go. Oh, I remember this. This has some really cool, the menus are supposed to be just amazing. I'm gonna put that stuff on. Oh no, I got light armor on. I don't need that. Iron sword. Can we hotkey it? Oh, we can. Game press favorites menu, which allows it quickly. Okay, well. Ready the weapon. And then apparently I can push up. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, cool. Now, how does that. How to go away. Okay, that was awesome. Took me a minute to figure out how to work the damn thing, but there we go. Alright. Oh, another sword. No, let me take it. Yeah. We are dual-wielding this thing. Boom! What now, dragon? Yeah. Alright. Let's do this. Come on, dude, I don't know. Use bullshit. Alright. Herp a derp a derp a dum. Oh! No, you get out of here, bro. Ah. Stamina's low. Hey, what's this thing you just dropped? Oh my god. Oh, hey, there's another person I should be killing. I guess I'll take this too. Oh. I don't know if that's good or not, so I'm gonna take it. Oh, you're naked. Don't know if that's good, so. Alright, hold on, bro. God, I keep pushing the wrong button. Weapons. Let's do some great sword stuff. We'll favorite that too. Boom! Let's do this. Got a big old sword. Uh-oh. Well, I'm following you. What do you think I'm doing, dumb shit? What am I supposed to be grabbing at? Oh. Hi there, bad guys. Oh! Oh, sweet! That was awesome. Alright, potion of healing, magicka, and stamina. Nice. Yeah, I don't care. I don't play no games. Dude, you should be running Dead Silence. I could sound whore you right now. I don't know if you're the one I'm supposed to be killing, but I'm gonna kill you. Get back here. Oh. You always take books. Ooh, lockpicks. And I guess I'll take that too. Why not? Oh, really? Didn't notice that when I was outside running from it. Alright. Cool. Dead bodies. Like what you've done with the place. Time to pick the lock on the cage. What cage? Herp. Derp. I don't know what I'm doing. There's a cage I'm supposed to be picking a lock on. Are you alive? No, you're not. I don't want to pick a lock on this thing. I'm confused. I'm following these guys. Derp-a-derp-a-derp-a-dum. Alright, well, I'm going to stop it here. Thanks for watching, guys. Still trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. But thanks for watching, and you have a fantastic day.